Hey Barbie girls, Deb here. I just wanted to give you a quick update on the Barbie event at Supertarget. It's not like a huge event, it's not all over the store, but they have a kiosk back in the toy section, and there are activity sheets based on Barbie's various careers that they featured this year. It was like fireman and airline pilot and astronaut and all that. And they also have Barbie pencils that they're giving away so you can do the activity sheets. There's also, she didn't give me the website, but you can go and vote on your favorite Barbie t-shirt design. And the winner will be printed and available for purchase at Target. So that's cool. You can vote on which shirt you would like to see printed. The cooler thing was that Barbie's not on sale or anything, so you can't like get good deals on toys. But over in the bakery section, they said go over to the bakery, and I said okay. So there's another kiosk, and I said, is this for kids only? And then he's like, no, go for it. And I was like, all right. They had cookies, and I will post a picture of the cookie on social media. But they had icing. It was kind of like blue, purple, light purple or lavender, pink, in various shades, and then they had sprinkles and star-shaped sprinkles. Each cookie had a sugar-printed picture in the middle, and the one that I got was Barbie with a unicorn. I think the other one was just Barbie by herself. I don't know. I wasn't paying attention because I was distracted by the unicorn. And then on top of each one, they were giving away these like cupcake topper rings. So hopefully you can see that. That is Barbie and her cat. I think the cat's name is Sassy. Correct me if I'm wrong. Thinking of the cat from the Life in the Dream House thing that I was talking about. But yeah, and it was like legit the most delicious cookie I've had in a long time. So not a lot of people here. The cookie sign said it was going until 2. The online said it was going until 1. So if you missed it, I would say go to Target anyway. You might... very distracting. You might still get a cookie, or they might have the activity sheets just laying around, but you might miss the advertising spiel that I was given. So fun event. Again, these are at Super Targets. I posted a link on Facebook earlier, so you can go and look up and see where your nearest one is. Here in the Orlando area, there's one at Mall of Millennia, and there's one in Port Orange. There's a couple other ones, so check Super Targets. And until next time, I'll see you later.